Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Ioni, I am from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to convert a stroke and a path into a shape in Adobe Illustrator. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now, let's begin and open the program. Create a new document and go to File, New. I will choose this size and Create. Now, in the left side, I select this ellipse tool and press Shift to drag the ellipse proportionally, and if you press space on the keyboard you can just move the ellipse in document. So in the right side on the properties panel we have the fill and the stroke. If you don't have, go to window and check these properties, and I want to increase the stroke, and if you press shift you increase the stroke with 10 points. Let's increase with 30 points. Okay, and I don't want fill, so click on this icon and click on this none. Okay, now with this shape selected I want to duplicate, so press Alt or Option to duplicate this, and we see this double arrow, and click and drag. And now with this shape selected, go to Object, go to Path and Outline Stroke, and now this ellipse tool with stroke we converted into a shape. With this shape selected, in the right side you see we don't have stroke, we have only fill. So let's change the color. Okay, and now we can add stroke if you want. Let's zoom a little, so press Alt and scroll to zoom in and zoom out. We can add stroke, but I don't want stroke, so click on this icon and click on this to remove the stroke. And now because we transform this stroke into a shape, we have a compound path, and if you click on release or the right click and release compound path, you see we have two shapes, so we can delete one shape and remain another shape. And now we transform this stroke into a shape. Okay, and I want to show you one more thing. Let's say we draw a line, so a path, and in the left side I want to select the pencil tool. Let's draw something, and I want to add stroke, so press shift to increase with 10 points. Click on this icon to change the color. I want this color, so I want to duplicate and press Alt or Option and duplicate. Okay, and this path I want to transform into a shape, so with this path selected go to Object and the Path and Outline Stroke. It's the same thing. In the right side we have only the fill, we don't have the stroke, and I will show you something. And now if you select in the left side direct selection tool and select the first path with stroke, we see the anchor point is only in the middle. If you select the second path transformed into a shape, the anchor point is on the edges. So if I select the first and I want to just move them, I move the line. We can play with this, you can move the line. And if you select the second path, the shape, now we can modify the shape. Increase the shape with this anchor point. Okay, and this was the tutorial for how to convert a stroke and a path into a shape in Adobe Illustrator. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.